Every single dollar you send, you lose to the US taxman. Every single dollar I send, I hand it over to the US taxman. And what does he do with it? He goes and spends it. He goes and spends it on wars. He goes and spends it on credit cards and trips to London for the Olympics and for a little holiday in Greece. What do? I say, I give my money to the US tax man. What does he do? What does he do with it? What does he do with it? What does he do with it?